weather's getting bad. Where's the road?
Come on. This way.
Right behind you.
Okay, so that's how I'm gonna tell you.
Do you miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because... There isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
That's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Hey.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
I should have closed that. Anything in there? Ooh. Lockers. That doesn't even vibe right there. Lockers. Will you find ammo? Will you find, Medkit, or you'll never know. But a locker could be empty. Okay. This way.
What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck.
Oh, here it goes.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, okay, so Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, nope.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
Yeah, I know.
May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Through here.
Who it is? slipped off that. Snow on your boots.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Same here. Comics. Bong was like somebody.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Having a good time?
Huh. That's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Scavenger. Ooh, no. Guess that's every. Now I'm gonna put myself inside. Oh, God. Okay, let's see what else is here for us to take. It's when I play Last of Us, even like the original one, I always get that, the theme song of the first game from the commercial. Let's read this. Almost looks like it's chewed up and not affected. All clear, bad rainstorm, river ahead flooded, camping here tonight, then backtracking in the morning. Copy.
And there.
It looks like they do this like almost every month.
Come here.
Copy.
Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses.
Left those horses down there with no food, no water.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
I mean, yeah, what does it matter if you wear the same clothes 2 days in a row? Fallen staff. I need no rope. She coming? Alright. I almost named her, of course, Buttercup.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way, come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. Should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Wait.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out the car.
I'm always used to it doing it like.
We usually catch
it
on the map.
These trailers are neat. Nice little portable home.
You think people really traveled a lot in these things?
Well, wouldn't you?
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah, I'd go see the whole country.
Or travel to another country.
Maybe one day we will.
Keep dreaming.
Jesse talked a lot about going to Canada. He said there's these, like, giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy.
Everybody's got their dream. What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. You want to meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay.
If you need to read it, just pause it.
What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Am I crazy?
Yes.
This game almost makes you, like, appreciate the things that you actually could do now. Going to the movies and chilling with friends and stuff like that, like at the movie theater and places like that. Arcades.
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on, will you play one for me? Tonight?
I'll think about it.
That's why I don't tell you to play music. You know what I mean? Play some. I think you got anything you can get there. Just keep going.
Fuck. The temperature drop.
Wait a minute. Can we go inside there?
Easy, girl. Shit.
What the fuck? Oh, that smell.
Looks like infected did this.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
Yeah, in the beginning.
I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
And then
more importantly, how do we get in there?
Return the, to our cookies.
I see a bunch of different tracks. Run.
It's down.
That's one. Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
Good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah. It's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know. Dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
That all of them?
Yeah. Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
National Postal Service. Shout out to all the mail people out there delivering the mail. bullets.
Ellie, help me up there. Want to look around.
Copy.
All right, go ahead.
Don't forget about me.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
I'm gonna be uploading this game like look, daily until
see?
I beat it.
All right. Let's figure out how to get in there. Dina. Under here. Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah.
Just banged up. Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Deal. Cool.
It's like every friend. You don't want to shoot your friend in the face. Flashlight. All that upgrade stuff. Note. What's this note about? Ma'am, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except for the drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everyone is boarding the stuff. Hoarding the stuff, sorry. What choice did I have? Hope he survives, I'm sorry.
Anything good back there? Actually, yeah.
Nice.
Wait, can I? No. 26 supplements. I feel like I could actually do something here. Alright. Let's go. My health is broken. I need a health kit.
This way.
That do a lot. That's what the tap out already.
I'm in. Should we check for supplies?
Of course.
Hey, got some alcohol. A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
Remember in the first one, you had the binding recipe for the health kit.
I see spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
Oh shit, the clickers is coming.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Can Ellie be infected or anything like that now since she's...
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep. I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Anything else? I think that's everything in the room. Let's go. This place right here. Alright, let's go. Come on, even let me make sure. How did a dog get Employee of the Month? That's funny. That is funny. Mr. Dog. Oh, Christian left her stereo. Save combo sedate my good boy and boy. Don't you? Check this. I'm guessing the combination has to do something with the dog. It's the month, he said, it's the month of the, oh yeah, hold on, why did I try to run back to it? Let me check something real quick. He said it's the month he got promoted, so I'm guessing it's the month plus the year. So, forget those, 2013, and it would have been 7, right? So it would have been a damn year. Let's check it. So it would have been, I guess, 07. Why did I go this way? I hope I'm right. Got it.
Oh shit.
Oh, I hit the button low. Give me everything. Alright, we out. Let's go. Combination is 07-2013. Pretty simple. Actually, let me craft another one of these. Oh, come on. How much do I have now? 40. How can medkits do more? I want to get in there first, because I mean, you get hit by a click, it's instantly game over, so it doesn't even matter. Let's go.
Ellie! Ellie!